I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to access the clipboard on your Android device. Step 1. Open any app where you can enter text on your Android device and then tap inside of a field to display the on-screen keyboard. Step 2. Tap the clipboard icon in the row of options along the top of the keyboard if you see it. Alternatively, if you don't see the clipboard icon, tap the More icon and then tap the clipboard icon on that screen. A clipboard menu is shown. Step 3. Tap to toggle on the clipboard. Now, in the Recent section, you'll have access to all links and text you've recently copied. All you need to do to input these items in your document is tap them. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.